State health officials are reporting the first flu-related death in a child under the age of 5. In its weekly report, the Indiana State Department of Health does not say which county the child lived in or exactly how old the child was. It just says between the ages of newborn to 4 years old. Overall, this flu season, there have been 66 deaths, with the majority being people at least 65 years old. In Marion County, the State Department of Health reports 9 flu deaths.